And Daddy is a little bit crazy. Yes. Hello everyone, my name is Sosonis and welcome to another episode of the Ark Survival Evolved the Dev Kit. And in this episode I'm gonna show you something about the desert biome, about the tech structures, and yeah, about the play as a dino downloadable content and the fishing rod and that kind of things. But yeah, before we're gonna do that, I'm gonna show you this animation because I've totally forgot this animation. And yeah, thanks to one of you in the comments mentioned, hey, where's the landing animation? Well, this is the landing animation, so now you know the landing animations as well of the Tapajara. And let's go on with the other stuff. And here we are at the fishing animations. Well, let's check out the fishing rod or the fishing pole, whatever you wanna call it. It's this one. And yeah, this line seems a little bit short, but maybe it's going to be longer in the game. And I thought this was the fishing bobber, and in Dutch we call it a dobber. But yeah, it isn't, it is the capsule bait. So this is the capsule bait, you can see it here as well. And you have these balls as well, and those are called blood balls. So I think you can use different types of bait, and yeah, you can catch different types of fish. So that's cool. And yeah, this is the casting animation. And yeah, too bad the the fishing rod isn't moving with the arm. But at least you can see the little animation of the fishing rod and also the animation of the woman casting the fishing pole. So that's cool, that's nice. And yeah, for the male, the male has the same animations, but I use female for this. So I thought, don't need to double it up. Yeah, and this one is just sitting in idle, so it is nicely waiting until something is yeah, biting to the bait. And this one is sitting in idle and yeah, hasn't decided what to do. And this one is yeah, as you can see again, the fishing pole isn't moving around, but yeah, this one is reeling it in. So this one wants to grab this big fish. And yeah, you hear the sounds of it. It's nice. And we will check out the other sounds as well. But yeah, you see the little animation of the fishing pole, and yeah, I think it's a nice animation. So I'm curious to see what kind of fish you can catch, but soon we will know. And yeah, let's go to the other sounds. And here we are at the sounds for the fishing, so let's check it out. This one we already heard. So that's this one. And let's see, when you catch something. Ooh. Nice splashing of the water. And the second one. Okay, that's nice. And let's see, equip it. What? It almost sounds like you're hitting someone with it. Okay. And this is reeling it in. And the other one. A lot of tension on the line. Okay, nice, nice. Oh, and they can snap. What? What the hell? Oh, that sounds a little bit weird, because in my mind snapping sounds are different. No, I think, yeah, they would be normally different. But let's see, unequip. Okay, sounds a little bit like equipping. So it also sounds like you're hitting someone with it. But at least now we know the sound for the fishing stuff. So that's cool, so let's go on to the other stuff. And here we are at the tech structures. Well, they changed something and I don't like it. I don't like it at all. maybe some of you like it. Well, this is the old door frame and the old door. And as you can see, it is really thick. And I thought the door would slide inside the door frame. So that would be so awesome. But yeah, the light effects doesn't work here yet. But yeah, this is the new door frame. And the old door, there isn't a new door. At least I couldn't find a new door. And yeah, they have two sides. So here you can see the other side. And the light effects I like. And the little details, of course, I like that as well. But yeah, I don't... It is so thin. I really loved it that it was so thick, that old one. And of course, maybe they could have made it a little bit more thinner, and that would be amazing. And the same with the tech wall. As you can see, it has been changed. So this is the old one, and this is the new one. So the new one also have two different sides. So I don't know which way is going to be the inside and which way is the outside. And as you can see here, let me ghost. You can see some clipping mechanism. So you can see it like an open hand, and that fits perfectly in here. So we will see that later over there. So yeah, that is nice. That is nice, but yeah, I don't know. I love these details way more than the new one. And if they just add the lightning effects also to this blue stuff, it would be way cooler. And those are the two old window frames. And this one isn't replaced, so I think this one is going to be deleted. I really don't know. And this is the old one. And I thought, yeah, the window would slide downwards, so it would slide into the window frame. And this is the new one. And yeah, the window hasn't been changed, so yeah, it doesn't fit. It doesn't fit nicely, so they have to change that also a little bit. And I couldn't find it nicely in the middle. As you can see, this one is sticking a little bit in. And on this side, it sticks out. So yeah, I don't know. I really adored the old ones. So I really hope they're gonna add the old ones. But yeah, let's check it out. This is the new foundation and I love it. I love the foundation. And maybe some of you don't like this, the hole inside of two foundations. But I like it. It's way better than the metal one and that kind of things. So yeah, I love it. And here you can see I placed a pillar on the corner because I love corner pillars. And this is with the new wall. So as you can see, it is nicely in the middle. At least I think it is in the middle. And yeah, I don't know. The pillar looks way better this way, because if you have seen this with the old wall, the old wall is so thick, it sticks out of the pillar. So yeah, if they just made the old wall a little bit thinner, that would be so awesome. Just so it fits right perfect here, in between here. And not as thin as that one. So maybe double the size of that one, but yeah, thinner than this one. And yeah, the dino gate hasn't been changed, or the dino gate doors, they haven't been changed. Oh yeah, we have the new ceiling. So this is the new ceiling, the new tech ceiling. And I like it. This is the top side. So it has nice lighting effects, and yeah, I like that part. And here you can see it with the old wall. So these are the old walls, and yeah, I have made it like this. So this corner part I like. I like how it works out. So yeah, this is how it looks. And let's check it out with the new wall. And of course, yeah, you have two sides, and I don't know which way is going to be inside or outside. So I place it like this. Yeah, this is a little bit annoying for me, because can you see it? If you have it like this, it doesn't line up perfectly in the middle of this section over here. And why? I don't know. I really don't know. But yeah, it would be nicer if they line it up perfectly with the wall. And now they haven't done that, so yeah, too bad for that. So yeah, I don't know what to think about this new stuff, but I like the foundation, I like the ceiling, but I don't like the thin walls, the thin window frames and the door frames. I don't like that. I prefer the old ones. So let me know in the comment below what you like. Do you like the new tech stuff or the old tech stuff? So yeah, let me know what you think of it. So let's go on to this one. Yeah, you come later. Yes, you come later. So here we have the industrial grinder. So this will be the mortar and pestle XXXL. So this thing is huge. And I think you can just make spark powder and all those kind of things in it. So that's cool. But yeah, that's this one. And yeah, now it's it's your turn. I know. Show us. Ooh, you got a little baby. You got a little baby organ. Well, these are the nests you have seen in the trailer of the Play as a Dino downloadable content. So, that are these, and yeah, those strings go way longer, as you can see here. But yeah, I like it. So, I put a little augy over there, and some eggs, and a broken egg. But I like it. Yeah, and daddy is happy. Yeah. Well, it's the cuddle animation, but I thought it would be fun to have it in here. So yeah, this is the nest. It looks nice. Can't wait to see it in the game. And here we have the anthill. So some flying ants here. Yes, I like it. So I don't know if you're a flying ant that you can fly here and go in. I don't know how it works, because in the trailer we have seen a small hill with a hole in it where they go in. But I haven't found that one yet, so maybe they will add it later to the dev kit. But yeah, this is the ant hill, and let's go on to this. And yeah, I really had to put this animation up because, I don't know what is going on with this animation, but it was the riding animation, and yeah, this looks so stupid. I don't know what is going on with this one. So it's a little bit weird, but at least this is the wolf den, and I like it. So this little cop is sleeping here. Yes, you're sleeping. And yeah, those two are just standing here, and mommy is watching you. Yeah, and daddy is a little bit crazy. Daddy is nuts. So yeah, this is the wolf den, and I like it. I like how it looks. I like the looks of it. And yeah, maybe you can build it your own, but I don't think you can. So I don't think you can move stones and just make it. So I think they have some places where they have those wolf dens, and where you can go and yeah, make some love and make some babies, and as you can see, a lot of bones. So yeah, daddy is a little bit crazy. Yes. So let's go on to the desert stuff. And here we are at the desert stuff. Well, the trees, I don't think they come in the desert, but yeah, they are new trees, so I want to show you that. And this one, the big one, is called the African baobab. So the baobab trees still live today, but they look different than that one. And this is called the African olive. So maybe you can harvest olives out of that. And this one is called the acacia. And this big one, yeah, that one called only the big font, so I don't know the name of that one. And this tree over here, yeah, it reminds me a lot of the trees I've saw on the beach of Aruba. I don't know if you know that, but yeah, you can Google that. And in here in the dev kit, it calls the Divi Divi. So a weird name, but at least now we know the trees of that. And yeah, there are some new textures for the desert. And let's start with rocks. Well, this rock texture is called limestone. And yeah, I played the Primitive Plus mod now, and yeah, you have limestone there as well that you need to use. So maybe they're gonna add that in the desert where you can gather the limestone and use that. And you also have these rock textures, so different textures. And these two are the same. So this pillar thingy has the same textures as that one, but yeah, it looks a little bit different on a pillar. But yeah, it's nice. So some nice rock textures. So that's awesome. And the ground textures are also new. So we have the sand. I've shown you that in many videos already. And this is the, let's see, this is the wet mod. So this is wet and this is dried out. So that is new. And this one as well, the gravel, the desert gravel. So it looks nice. And I bet in the game, of course, it will look a little bit different because it is now just one big piece. But yeah, that's nice. And let's go on with something else I found. Well, I found also a tree for the desert. Let me show you. Except the tree isn't here. It has some stuff for the tree, so I think they're gonna make the Joshua tree. But I will put a picture on your screen now so you can check it out. So this is the Joshua tree. And yeah, I like it. I like how it looks. And the tree in real also has some fruits on it. So the fruit you see in the picture now as well. And yeah, maybe they grow the fruits as well in the desert, and yeah, you can eat them. That will be cool, or use them for something else. So with the things I've shown you now, and with the 5 mystery dossiers, I'm really curious to see the desert in the game. And hopefully in the next dev kit update, they have added some more stuff of the desert. That will be really awesome. And yeah, now you know the desert biome, a little bit of that stuff. And you know a little bit more about play as a dino, downloadable content, and the tech tier stuff, and the fishing stuff. So, I hope you enjoyed, and if you didn't, leave a like. And if you have any thoughts about this, what you have seen in this video, let me know in the comment below. And as always, if you haven't already and you want to see more of me in the future, then smash that subscribe button like a maniac. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye!